Hey guys, welcome back to Learn English with Sharoz Adil. In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you three phrasal verbs of everyday English. Before we go further, you need to make sure that how and where to use phrasal verbs. Let me remind you, a phrasal verb is a combined word, usually containing a verb with preposition and sometimes adverb. And these verbs are also known as prepositional verbs. If you are all set with its definition, let's get started. Bring somebody down. Bring somebody down means to make somebody unhappy. For example, the music I'm listening at the moment is bringing me down, means it's making me unhappy, so I'm going to change it. Number second is bring up. We use bring up when raising a child. For example, my parents have brought me up with love and affection. Last one is bring around. Bring around means to change someone's opinion and view. For example, I have successfully brought them around with my idea and policy. So guys, these were the three phrasal verbs I wanted to share with you guys. Hope you have enjoyed. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you so very much for watching.